Covering the Treasure Coast, a very expensive American flag goes missing from a Fort Pierce business just days after it was bought.
Angela Rozier is live in Fort Pierce with more. And Angela, what are people there saying?
Well, people here are scratching their head. They're trying to figure out how in the world can someone just walk away with a 20-foot by 30-foot American flag. Well, it happened here at this Fort Pierce business, and the owner wants it back.
Let me call Calvin and see if he's seen anything happening around here or anything, okay?
The word is spreading here at Elpex Goodyear Tire Store in Fort Pierce. Old Glory is missing, and folks here have no idea who took it.
Somebody just brought it down and unclipped it and took it out of here.
When we first opened up our business here approximately 20 years ago, we had this large flagpole installed, and we've been flying a 20 by 30 flag on this pole for years now.
This is the flag he's talking about. They purchased it just a few days ago to replace the old flag that was torn, but now it's gone, and they're trying to figure out why.
Very surprising that we unfortunately have gotten to this point where, you know, the American flag is not only a representative of the country, it represents our independent business that we have going here.
So we're not sure what happened. It was stolen, obviously, and it's pretty sad when somebody steals an American flag.
Salesman Bruce Middlebush says the flag was here Friday afternoon. He remembers it was very windy, and he snapped this photo from across the street. But when he showed up for work Saturday, he knew something wasn't quite right.
We thought maybe somebody took it down because it was blowing so hard we didn't want it to get tattered again.
He says when they realized no one there had walked away with a 20-foot by 30-foot American flag, they contacted police.
If you see a big, huge flag out there, a brand new one, give us a call. We'll come and get it.
Yep, that's the sentiment here at the Goodyear store. As a matter of fact, I asked the owners if they plan on replacing that flag. They said yes. They don't want anyone to steal their American spirit. Aaron.
Angela, what are police saying about this whole incident?
Well, according to the police report, the flag costs about $750. Police also tell us that this is the first case of a stolen flag that they've worked here in the city of Fort Pierce. Reporting live in Fort Pierce, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25.